I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're High Five.
Oh, I just love visiting the museum.
Chop chop! Huh?
Funny. Well, I thought I heard someone. Oh, so much to see here. Okay, courtyard cafe that way. Toilets that way. Ah, dinosaurs. I've got to see them. Well, they're on the ground floor through the long hallway.
What will we see when we visit the museum? Creatures small and awesome, and dinosaurs so fearsome. When we visit the museum, come on and visit the museum.
The dinosaur exhibition! Wow, ginormous! So many bones to make one big dinosaur! Oh, another big dinosaur! A Brachiosaurus!
Oh, Daddy, Daddy, yes. Dinosaur!
Ah. Hello!
Ah, a little dinosaur!
Shh! Well, I think that's a big dinosaur. Well, where to next? Ah, the bug exhibition. Yeah, time to see some small creatures now. Ah, that way.
What will we see when we visit the museum? Creatures small and awesome, and dinosaurs so fearsome. When we visit the museum, come on and visit the museum.
Oh, cool, bugs galore. And they're all so different. Oh, and more over here. Oh, tiny and teeny weeny bugs.
Ah, a dinosaur!
Ah, hello!
Oh, big bug! Big, big, big bug!
Oh, I suppose the little bugs do look big to a baby from down there.
Ah, moving bug!
Bye! Oh, I think I feel a little bit hungry.
Ah, Chip Chip come too!
I think I might sit in the courtyard cafe and have my lunch. Giant dinosaur feet. Boom, boom, boom. And little hands that don't do much, but big dinosaur feet with sharp claws. Arr. Dinosaur, dinosaur, where could you be? Stomping through the undergrowth, jumping at the trees. Dinosaur, dinosaur, what is your name? Finding out which one you are is quite a tricky game. Tyrannosaurus with big sharp teeth, scaly skin on top and underneath. Come on, be dinosaurs with me. Dinosaur, dinosaur, where could you be? Stomping through the undergrowth, jumping at the trees. Dinosaur, dinosaur, what is your name? Finding out which one you are is quite a tricky game. Tyrannosaurus with big sharp teeth, scaly skin on top and underneath. Dinosaur with big sharp teeth.
Thank you.
I need a haircut, so I've come to Barber Kelly's. I love coming to Barber Kelly's for two reasons. One, a haircut, and two, a bit of singing.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello, Barber Kelly. You're sounding wonderful as ever.
Thank you, Tim. So what can we do for you today?
Oh, just a trim, please.
Just a trim, hey? Oh, yes. I can see it looks a little bit shaggy. With a trim and a snip and a snip and a trim, I'll cut your hair just so. With a clip and a comb and a comb and a clip, I'm singing as I go. Yeah, I think we might need to wet your hair a little bit. I'm just going to get Charlie in here with the sprayer. Charlie!
Ooh. Ready, Barber Kelly?
I'll put your head up a little bit, please. Excellent.
With a spray and a trim and a trim and a snip, we'll cut your hair just so. With a clip and a comb and a comb and a clip, we're singing as we go.
Wow. You know, that sounds really good when you two sing together.
Aw, thank you. Oh, you know what? I think we might need a little bit of a clip back here. Nathan!
Ready, Barber Kelly?
Excellent.
With a spray and a trim and a trim and a snip, we'll cut your hair just so. With a clip and a comb and a comb and a clip, we're singing as we go.
Wow. That's great. You know, when all three of you sing together in harmony, it sounds fantastic.
Pleasure, Tim.
Oh, look at all this mess. We need to sweep this up. Kathleen!
Ready, Barber Kelly?
With a spray and a trim and a trim and a snip, we'll cut your hair just so.
Oh, that's my barber beeper. Oh, it's a hairdressing emergency. Gotta go.
I was really looking forward to hearing all four of you sing.
Oh, you'll just have to listen to three voices.
Oh, wait, I've got an idea. Maybe I could do Barber Charlie's part.
What? Do your own spraying?
No. I mean, I could sing her part. There can still be four of us to make a barbershop quartet.
Oh, that's a great idea, because you need four voices for a quartet. Hey, are you ready, guys?
Mm-hmm.
With a spray and a trim and a trim and a snip, we'll cut your hair just so. With a clip and a comb and a comb and a clip, we're singing as we go.
We're singing.
Singing as we go.
That's fantastic. Oh. And what a fantastic haircut.
Put your head back. Eyes closed. Face is a little bit good now. Your hair looks very nice. There you go, you're done.
Flowery bouquet. There, a purple flower. I'm making a bouquet of flowers for when I visit my friend. I've got a red flower ready and a yellow flower. So all I need is my snipping hands and snipping scissors to snip out a pink flower. Snip, 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 go my scissors. Snip, snip, snipping away. Go just a few more snips, snip. There, a pink flower. Now I just need to attach the flowers to their pipe cleaner stalk. So we've got a red flower, a yellow flower, a purple flower, and a pink flower. There, a lovely bouquet of flowers for my friend.
Hi, it's me, Nathan. I'm making a special building today, an observatory, a place to look at the stars. Now, this is the roof of the observatory, a curvy cone shape with an open window. Well, I think it's time to make the bottom of the building now. And I might use this. It's got to be a round building. Okay, curve it around and stick it at the back so it's nice and strong. Stick it there and there. Great. Oh, and this is the door to go in and out. I might put the roof on now. And you got to be careful with this. Careful, balance it, so it doesn't fall off. Fantastic. Ta-da! My observatory, a place to look at the stars. I almost forgot the most important things. If you want to look into space, then you'll need these telescopes, two different size telescopes, a long thin one and a short wide one. In we go. Wow, such a beautiful clear night to look at the stars and a perfect window to poke the telescope through. Oh, I can see so many stars way out there in outer space. We live on planet Earth, warmed by the sun. Nine planets make our solar system, and it's not the only one. Millions of stars make up the Milky Way. Galaxies and superclusters light years away. Fantastic. You know what? I might look at the other side of the sky now. Put that down there, and I can turn this roof around. Watch this. Careful, careful. And there. Now we can see everything on this side of the night sky. But I might use a different telescope. Ha ha! I can see even further into space with this one. Amazing! We live on planet Earth, warmed by the sun. Nine planets make our solar system, and it's not the only one. Millions of stars make up the Milky Way. Galaxies and superclusters light years away. Ah, that's fantastic. You know, I could stay out here all night looking at everything in space, but it's starting to look a bit cloudy. Might make it harder to see the stars. It's found a raindrop as well. I better close up these door shutters. I don't want my telescopes to get wet. I'd love to come back and visit the observatory soon. It's a great place to visit. See ya.
A star in the night sky. In the night sky. Ah, that's better. Can't twinkle and shine in the day when the sun's out. Whew, stars don't move around much, do they? Well, I guess they can't really skip or hop. Ah, but shooting stars, they sort of jump right across the night sky. Lovely star up in the sky, sparkle, twinkle, shine. The world looks small from where you are, lovely shooting star. You shoot across the sky, you shoot across the dark, dark night. A ball of fire like a bright, bright light, falling to the ground, falling to the ground. Being a shooting star's fun. One more time. Shooting star!
Can I move that way a little bit? Put your arm around the hand. Smile.
High five!
Hello!
Well, here we are, Chats, in my old treehouse. Oh, I used to come and play in here all the time.
Oh, it's a lovely cubby, Kel. Thanks for showing me.
Hey, do you want to see something else?
Yeah, sure. What is it?
A time capsule.
What? Where?
In here.
Oh.
Time capsule, time capsule, traveling through time. Time capsule, time capsule, keeping things of mine. Precious things we put away. This is a time capsule, Chats.
Oh, it looks like an old biscuit tin, Kel.
Well, it is an old biscuit tin, Chats. But a long time ago when I was a little girl, I put some precious things in here.
Gee, they must be really old then.
A little bit old, Chats. Hey, do you want to see what's in here?
Would I ever?
Oh, look.
Swap cards.
Yeah, used to be mad on swap cards.
Oh, fantastic. What else have you got in there, Kel? A wind-up goose.
Yeah, wow. When I was a little girl, this was my favourite wind-up toy of all. I wonder if it still works. Let's see. Oh, it still waddles around after all this time.
Hey, what else have you got in there?
Let's have a look. Oh, cool.
A party invitation?
Yeah. Oh, wow. When I was a little girl, my favourite thing of all was birthday parties.
Oh, that's great stuff you've got in that time capsule, Kel.
Yeah.
I wish I had one.
Hey, why don't we make a new one together?
Yeah, we could both put stuff in.
Yeah, things that are very special to us, Chats.
Time capsule, time capsule, traveling through time. Time capsule, time capsule, keeping things of mine. Precious things we put away, save them for another day. The day has come when we can say it's time capsule time.
Oh, I know!
Wow, it looks like a box of popcorn, but without the popcorn.
That's what it is. Remember you bought me some popcorn that time we went to the movies?
Wow, Chats, it's so nice of you to remember. Well, I'm going to put this card in here that you made me.
Oh, great idea, Kel. Oh, and how about we put something in there that we're wearing today so we remember?
That's a fantastic idea. Well, hey, how about I put these ribbons in that I'm wearing?
Yeah, and I'll put in this hair clip.
Excellent idea. And one day we'll come back to the treehouse again.
Yeah, and then we can open our time capsule.
Absolutely.
Time capsule, time capsule, traveling through time. Time capsule, time capsule, keeping things of mine. Precious things we put away, save them for another day. The day has come when we can say it's time capsule time.
Kelly?
Yeah?
You think tomorrow is too soon?
Well, any time at all, Chats. Any time at all.
I'm going to go on that train, okay?
Yes. Bye-bye!
I love to swing. Jump on my swing, push off, and legs push out and under. My mind's far away when I'm on a swing. I think about all kinds of things. I swing myself up really high, and I feel like I can touch the sky. I'm on a swing, I'm on a swing. It's a very special thing. Higher and higher. My mind's far away when I'm on a swing. I think about all kinds of things. I swing myself up really high, and I feel like I can touch the sky. I'm on a swing, I'm on a swing. It's a very special thing. Slowing down and stop swinging.
One starry, starry night, Aaron, Ariel and Amber set up a telescope in their backyard.
Oh, look at the moon.
Yeah, and all the silvery stars.
Oh, look, there's a shooting star.
But then the shooting star zipped across the sky towards them and landed right in their backyard.
It's the shooting star. Oh,
I?
Well, you've come all the way from up in the sky and landed here on planet Earth.
Wow, I've always wanted to come here. Oh, my name's Sparkle.
Oh, hi, Sparkle. Oh, your name really suits you.
Well, thanks. You know, I really love sparkling and shooting about. Hey, you guys should be shooting stars too. Come on!
High up in the sky, zipping through the stars. Watch us slide and ride, past the Milky Way and Mars. See a sparkle trail, it's really going far. It's a super zooming silver shooting star.
Woo! Wow, that was so much fun! But you know, I have to get back into the sky. I have to go home.
But how are you going to get back up there?
Yeah, good question.
And so the three friends tried hard to think of a way to help Sparkle get home.
I know. Maybe we can try and use a swing and swing you back up into space.
And if we push really hard
and it swings
high into the air.
So the three of them pulled the swing back and got ready to give Sparkle a big, big push.
Here we go.
Woo-hoo! On Earth.
But now it was Ariel's turn to have a really good idea.
What about the trampoline?
Yeah, then you can bounce high into the sky.
So high that you launch back into the air.
Yeah.
Oh, it's super springy.
One, two, three.
Wow, I could get really high, but I'm not flying yet.
Okay, how about one big jump?
Mm-hmm. You like a star jump? Oh, a star jump, yeah!
Yeah, like this.
Okay, here it goes.
On three.
One, two, three.
Yay, it worked! Wow, thank you, bye. Oh, don't forget to make a wish if you see me zooming through the night sky.
Bye, Sparkle. Good luck. We'll look out for you.
And sure enough, the very next night, the children saw a little star zooming across the sky, waving as it went. They all made a wish. Well, now it's time for you stars to sing another song. Come on, let's go.